Amit Shah tested positive for the novel coronavirus. Government sources told news agency PTI that he was also present at the last meeting of the Union Cabinet held on Wednesday, where strict social distancing norms along with wearing of masks was followed. The report said there has been a strict protocol at the Prime Minister's house in the last few months, which includes temperature checks, Arogya Setu check, and no use of internal cars to ferry people. Shah's personal staff members have gone for isolation, but it is immediately not known whether Union Home Secretary Ajay Bhalla and other officers of the Home Ministry have decided to keep them in isolation. As the news about Shah testing positive spread, wishes of a speedy recovery for the Home Minister started pouring in. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi also expressed a speedy recovery to the Home Minister.